Yes, he is.
Absolutely.
Deservedly so, right?
But Richard is maybe even wild. best game, like something like really, like just off the chart, wild, weird.
This was thing. Extraordinary.
This was great. Like a best game, not necessarily brilliant, but the best game for the amount of chaos that came out of this game.
So look at these moves.
It's amazing.
He really
won.
Yes.
I mean, just look at these
prancing and dancing. Just a move like King. Yeah. Take my rook, please.
I don't know, yeah. So I have it as the top right now.
Really?
I
had a Fabius game. Yeah, I think I prefer this to Fabius game.
Queen e5. I think if you hadn't had to find Queen e5,
and if Queen d8 had won,
also, then I think
lesser.
It would be lesser.
We have to put this through the end line over here. But this game is
really good. I'm gonna need some loving support from our audience as a judge. Are my colleagues well considered in what they're saying? Because normally speaking, I'm used to great combinations. Second by second, my screen, my checkmate. That's the brilliance. This game is just excellent.
It's just so
ebbs and flows.
That's true, but Fabio didn't sacrifice anything.
Yes, he did.
He won.
He got that piece right back.
You know why this
is
ahead?
It was a sham sacrifice. I get
my opinion why this is ahead is because Fabi game, one of those epic games that you're like, oh my god, it was a good game.
I put that in my best game collection for sure.
No, I don't think that. That's alright.
That was a great game. What
he's
are
still
kidding?
Going, and now he's taking.
I mean, you guys are crazy. That was a really, really good game.
It was a really good game. We didn't say it wasn't a really good game, but brilliant, brilliant surprise game.
Yeah, well, we're
Alakine might disagree.
Alakine's dead.
Whoa.
I mean, he's not around to complain just a second. I mean,
F2 played.
And again, the way Jack makes his moves like,
sure.
I gotta be double to sure.
And that's it.
Richard
Rapport.
This is Shakhriyar Mamedyarov, a brilliant game all around.
I don't have gold coins. I'm not in the upstairs. I'm showering the players with gold coins. That was
definitely
that was one
for
the ages. Really, we've been around a lot. We've seen some great chess, not just here.